Roasting cauliflower with a little olive oil and some garlic makes it irresistible. Start by cutting the cauliflower into florets. And I think the easiest way to do it is to cut it in half. Cut it in half again. And then just simply cut the cores out. And then you want to cut it into maybe 1 to 2 inch pieces. Okay, and now for the garlic. You want to start by blanching the garlic for about 20 to 30 seconds in boiling water. If they're fairly large, you can cut them in half lengthwise, like so. Now you want to add about 3 to 4 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. You can do this in a bowl if you like, but it saves time to do it just on the rimmed baking sheet that you're going to use to roast them on. And then this is ready to go into a preheated 450 degree oven for about 20 to 25 minutes. And I like to give them a nice stir about halfway through turning them over so they get nice and crusty and caramelized on both sides. Look at this beautiful cauliflower out of the oven. It's all beautifully caramelized. I'm putting some freshly ground black pepper on the top and a little bit of kosher salt. It's good hot, cold, or at room temperature. Trust me, it's delicious.